For this journey, we set the intention to connect with our traveling place. When you journey with the drums, or when you journey without the drums as well, it's nice to have a space in the middle world, the world we live in, on the earth where we travel from. It works as the anchor for us in this world, so we know where to start from and where to head back to. It is usually a place where we that we know in this physical world, so we can relate to it, but it doesn't have to be. It's preferably it should be a place where you can travel down by roots or caves or something that can help you go down into the earth, and also travel up like a mountain or a tree that you can climb up, so you can start the journey both downwards to the underworld and upwards to the upper world in from this place in an easy way. So set your intention on the place, to find the place where you travel from in this world. Take a deep breath. When the drums start, it will take you on the journey that you need. Take a deep breath. Find a comfortable way to sit or lay down. Ask your body what it needs to be able to relax and let go of control. When you've gotten comfortable, take yet another deep breath, telling your physical body that it's okay to relax now. It's okay to soften, to let go of the holding, who you need to be, who you or who you are not allowed to be. Land and ground yourself. Sink into the earth. Tell your energetical body that it's welcome to flow, to move and be moved. Tell your emotional body that all emotions are welcomed here, that every emotion is equal and that none is judged. Tell your spiritual body that it's welcome here in all its forms and shapes. And tell your mind and your intellect that it's okay to let go now. That you don't need to understand, need to control, need to do anything. We will go on a drum journey together. And you will have all the support you need, all the help you need. And this journey will go exactly as you need it to go. There is no right or wrong. The universe will speak to you in the way you can receive it. So let go of the ideas of how this journey must be, look like, or be experienced. And fall down to the trust that it will be exactly as it should.